Okay, same thing. We're gonna work from this.
Oh, you know what? I didn't like sitting guard. And what he's gonna do is he's gonna combat base. He's gonna one knee up as he moves in on me. Okay, he's got one knee up. I'm gonna get my grips right away. I'm gonna get grips on both sleeves. I'm gonna put a foot in his hip and I'm gonna extend out this way. Okay, I got a foot in his hip right here. Now from this position, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and feed this this daily heave hook in, and I'm gonna push him like this. Okay. So I brought this hook in. I got the other hook, the other foot in his hip. So come back to the combat base. So he's here. I'm just like this, and I'm kind of stretching him out. Now from here, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to, if he's got this leg up, I'm coming over the opposite arm. I'm gonna come over the opposite arm with my hook, and I'm gonna feed it under his leg, just like this. Once I feed it under his leg, my toes are gonna be pointed up at the ceiling, just like that. So I reverse my hook. Okay, I got this sleeve too. I got both sleeves. This foot is gonna go to the mat. As it does, my butt is gonna shoot out this way, away from it. As it does, I'm gonna keep my leg straight up. So my butt goes out, I keep my leg straight up just like this. Once it does, I'm going to retract it, and I got both of the grips still, both grips. I'm gonna come up. Once I come up, I'm gonna let go of this grip and get the underhook. And then I'm in the side control. Okay? Again, we'll start from the sitting guard. He comes into the combat base. I get the grips on the sleeve, foot in the hip. The other foot is going into the daily heave hook, just like this. Now from here, I start stretching him out. I'm gonna put this foot over his forearm, and then the hook's gonna come under his leg, just like this. Okay? From there, this foot's on the mat. I'm going to use this foot to help bring my hip out. As my hip goes out, I'm going to keep my leg up straight, just like this. Retract the leg. I'm going to hold on to the grips. I'll come up, underhook, then I'm in side control. One last time. He's in the combat base. I come here. I switch, kick, and come up. Questions?